Set A consists of 40 numbers, the average of which is 50. Set B consists of 39 numbers, the average of which is 60. And we are asked to compare column A versus column B, where column A is the average of set A and set B, and column B is 55. Now, first, assume that the number of elements in each set is 40, regardless of the fact that the number of elements of set B is actually 39. Now, the average of both set A and set B, if we were to assume that each set has 40 elements, the average of set A and set B is simply 55, which is the average of 50 and 60. So, since they have equal number of elements, we simply take the average of their averages, and that gives 55. However, the actual number of elements in set B is less than 40. It is actually 39. And therefore, we expect the actual average of set A and set B will be skewed towards the average of set A, which is 50, right? And therefore, we conclude that the average of set A and set B will be less than 55. So the answer is column B is greater. That's option B. And here's a tip to take away from this video. Using reasoning over brute force calculations can save you time, as well as ensure that you make fewer mistakes.